The GCC has long dominated the global hydrocarbon market and continues to play a critical role in shaping the direction of the industry. With its vast oil and gas reserves, the GCC remains well placed to power both the upstream and downstream sector and set the agenda for a greater push towards cleaner energy adoption locally, regionally, and globally.
GDA as a non-profit organization has one sole purpose, which is to provide that great platform for all the members of GDA to help share the knowledge and the experience and the best practices, and so that we can grow better and grow stronger together.
I believe the value proposition that GDA brings to its stakeholders, we are the center of gravity that bring all that knowledge and try to cultivate it and share it within all of our stakeholders and others who are beneficiary of our programs.
The future plan for GDA is to increase the number of members regionally and internationally, collaborate with technical provider for sharing knowledge, bridge the gap between industry and academia, become a catalyst for sustainable growth of downstream industry.
For us, GDA is the platform for knowledge sharing and an ecosystem where allow the exchange of information between all members and partners and, let's say, the right industry players.
When you ask me, it's something we've been missing for decades. The ability for refiners in the region to get together, to meet up, to discuss issues, to leverage, to share knowledge, to network, and to bring in all the different companies, consultants, licensors, suppliers that we work with into one meeting place. That is what the GDA is really about.